Yeah, we'll play a mixed set of tunes to finish up this this set. And the first one is a waltz. It comes from the Shetland Islands. It wasn't written by a Shetlander. It was written by an Englishman who used to go up there in the 1940s because he was very interested in fiddle music. And he met some beautiful women on the island of Unst, and he wrote music for all of them. And this is one of the tunes he wrote for Margaret. He wrote three tunes for her, so we think he liked her three times. And it's a beautiful waltz, anyway. And then we play a tune from the Highland pipes called Captain Carswell, and Christy will play that on the Irish pipes, if his humidifier will let him. And then we'll play a tune from round about the time of the First World War. It was written by a pipe major in the army, and it's a tune called The Jig of Slurs. And it's a very well-known jig in Scotland, it's lasted very well. And before we play the tunes, we'd like to thank you all for coming along and sitting there in such a warm place to hear music. And we'd like to thank...
Thank you.
And we'd like very much to thank the performing arts people for bringing us in tonight, because we've really enjoyed ourselves. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. You're very kind indeed.